the last guy the Cubs want to see right now is coming up, Justin Turner.
Turner drove in the only run for the Dodgers in the fifth inning when he drove in Culberson on a base hit to right field.
And he had a base hit against Lackey last night. 3 for 6 against John Lackey. He's been as clutch as the Dodgers have. There is a force now at the three bases. Only run that matters is the runner at second base in Puig. Lackey delivers in the dirt, and again Contreras keeps it in front. Kids making some plays back there.
Another spiked breaking ball that Contreras blocks beautifully.
Turner was one of the 10 walk-off hits this year. Had one against Minnesota in late July. And Turner in the air to center field. That ball's hit well. Martinez on the run. This is way back. And it is gone. It is a walk-off home run for Justin Turner.
Getting behind, came in with the fastball right there, and Turner didn't miss it. That high leg kick, that long extension and follow through. He grew up a Dodger fan, now he's part of Dodger history.
Long Beach to Cal State Fullerton, and one of the biggest moments of his life, Justin Turner, a 3-run walk-off home run. The Dodgers win game 2 in thrilling fashion.